What's going on, guys? Master Gamer here for today. Welcome your faces to another Minecraft episode today. Hope I had a lovely, lovely day, and we're back on the world today. And do you know what? I'm just jumping around for the whole 30 minutes, and we've got another like 29 minutes to go yet. I'm joking, I'm not going to do that. Some people probably already clicked off the video, but do you guys are sticking around. So we are back on the world today, and we're going to be starting the episode today doing a world tour. We're going to start off in the survival area, and then we're going to move over into the lovely, lovely city part. So we've got the lovely survival bit here. Nothing major's changed a lot over here. It's just the same old at the moment. We've got some little project going on by there at the moment. Stuff going on over there as well. Looking beautiful. Nothing new over here, but mainly over here has been a big change. And we're just going to have a little nose over here. Can I get around? I can! Yes! Awesome. So we're just going to have a little nose over by here. And we've got Andrew's house. Nothing major has been changed, I believe. Nothing's changed over by here. No, it's built over by here. Let's jump over here. And have a little nose around on the server, man. Have a little nose around on the server. Because sometimes little things change. And I want to have a look at Thingy's house as well. Bill's working on something in a minute. Bill's working on something at the minute, which I don't know what he's working on. He's build a hole, that's about it. So he's working on something, I don't know what. He's working on, I gave you something. Have you given me more coal? I refuse this lot now. No, I refuse. And Zach's house is still looking pretty. Then you've got Bill's house on top of the hill there. Then come over here, let's go have a look at Tommy's house. I'll give you a present. And gold. Did you give me gold as well? Oh my god! I'm not over. It's like so much stuff, man. And this is. Oh, I like this design, man. This design is looking nice. I like the floor. Glowstone and netherrack. I like it. I like it. I have to come back and check up on that at some point, dude. It's looking a bit. Just give it back to me. Don't know. Block of coal for fairies. Beautiful. But they've got all that basically going on at the moment. I think want to plant in there as well at some point today. Get some actual thing growing. Get some seeds growing. So that's something I will get on doing today. But we're going to head on over here now. We're going to head on over here. And we are going to see the lovely, beautiful city that we have got going at the moment. And I want to destroy this. Don't know why it's here, to be honest. It's like a very odd object. There we go. Sorted. And we took a bap bap. There we go. No one knows. No one knows. Da 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 da. Can I just put that there? There we go. And. That'll do. Then also got the lovely road going on by here. Then if we go up into the city now. And the trees are growing as well from the last episode. It's looking absolutely beautiful. I do love the city. I love the trees are growing, man. Just need to wait for that one to grow. Then that is perfect, man. That's exactly what I want. The trees coming into the sea, so it looks like it's filling out a bit more now. And that's perfect. So we keep going up here. So I've come up with the idea. We're going to add some like car parks by here. So it looks like basically for the apartment. So it's going to be some like car parks going on by there. And if we keep on heading up by here, going into the actual beautiful city itself. And we're going to have a little beautiful look. So we've got Tumbox by there, which is like a coffee place. We've got, whose bar is this? I believe this is Billy's. Yeah, Billy's. Billy's bar. Then we've got the lovely thing over there. And then we've got Ollie's house. Tell me to look at this. Ollie, I'll be very careful, man, because where you got diamond, man, that's more than likely going to get stolen. I'm just going to warn you now. That will more than likely get stolen, so I might just warn you now. You might want to change that. But that's looking good, man. I like the design, man. So just so you know, that you might want to change that because I'll guarantee you now that will get stolen. I'll just warn you now that will just get stolen. So if we head on over here, I know, yeah, it looks nice, dude, but I just giving you the warning. But we've got an awesome wall of legends as well. But that's pretty much what we've got to the city so far. It's looking absolutely beautiful. I'm loving the series so far. And today we're going to continue on working on like planting trees and stuff like that. And making it absolutely gorgeous on the way. Dana, do you have Black Ops 2? I do have it, but I don't really play it, to be honest, anymore. Since there's Black Ops 3's out, and There's Call of Duty 4 and lots of other games out to play. So I don't really play Black Ops, to be honest, anymore. And that's looking good, man. So I'm going to put some more trees by here as well. I need to go back to my chest room as well. I fixed it. Look. Oh, that's more better, man. Bit of wood. Works well with the, like, the wood theme going on as well. Looking good, bro. Looking good. Right, we're going to keep on going over here. And we just wait for that to melt down. So we're waiting for that to melt down. I want to make some more lamps as well, actually. If we make some more lamps. Oh, yeah, 32. 32, baby. Last message. Oh, yeah. Build a theater and a police station. That is on my list of things to build. So at some point we will build that. But that's going to be more kind of like on the outskirts of the city. That will be. Ooh. Right. Ah. I think we need to rethink about that. Also, going to need the redstone, doesn't it? You're making me dig this up, aren't you? So right, we need to get the redstone torches on there, then that will light it up. Put that there. There we go. Look at beautiful. It's like Diamond Trade City these days, man, on the server. Diamond for days literally is, man. You should try and troll people. Nah, I don't want to troll people. I'd just rather get on with doing some building, having some fun. I just like to troll people outside the streams. More fun. Yeah. Oh, nope. For there. There we go. And I fall down into a hole. Why did I do that? Go by here. Gave me diamonds. Diamonds. Everyone's got diamonds, man. How long have you had this world? Oh, good question. Let me just check my YouTube. When was the first ever episode? I've had this world. I've had it since March 31st, so that long. Long time, my friend. Long time. Long time. Keep them. I'm rich. Rich. Everyone's bloody rich on this server. I love it. So, right. We need to think about redstone torches. So, that's something we need to go and grab. Because if we put redstone torches on it, it should light it up. Technically, it should light it up. So, if I'm going to grab some more redstone, maybe should be alright. I've got to go grab a cup of tea. Do that, man. I've got a cup of coffee behind me, and which I'm going to have a sip of in a minute. And we should be all good. Hey, Tommy. How you doing, bro? Kappa tea. We should call it Kappa tea. There we go. Right, I've got a load of redstone here. Then we need to make some redstone torches. Oh, I could be all it is you need. Cause we are trying to find a way to feel. If I could see. There you go, that's all of it used up. How much is that? Oh, I'll keep the redstone on me for now. But I need to find a way to put it on there. Bob the Fixer! Kappa T. My sister and I spent her pocket money on your videos. You spent our pocket money on your videos because we love it so much. What do you mean you spent your pocket money on your videos? What do you mean spent your pocket money? Videos are free on YouTube. They're absolutely free. They are free entertainment. Right. Is there a redstone? Does anyone have an idea on how I can light this up? You move a lever, it's better. Ah. Hey there, Goffy. Welcome to the stream. Needs a lever. I'll give that a go, lever. Hey there, Shays. Welcome to the stream, honey. How you doing? How you doing, girlfriend? Right, try a lever. What you doing, laddie? Old habits are hard to break. I'm losing faith. Maybe we're better off this way. But I'm still. I think I might see what you're getting at. Is there no way we can just open it up there? Maybe I should fucking go on to this. Are you uploading tomorrow? Because I'm going to be home for school and I can watch you. Yes, I upload a daily Minecraft every single day. I'm good. Hello, you. I'm very well, honey. Let's see. Look nice with them there, but I just need to get on top of that. There we go. So if I just take that away. Doesn't look too bad. So I can just look from down this way. Oh shit. I'll sort that in a bit. Doesn't look too bad. Do you think those Twitch alerts did the money came back to your bank account? I will check my bank. Hey, pal. Give me a second, Brad. I'll just check my PayPal. Give me a moment. Because sometimes it can take up to 2 hours to process. Hasn't accepted. hasn't ex. Yeah, so Brad, if you go to your PayPal main page, man, don't do it off your phone. If you go to your main PayPal, you need to accept it. That's why you need to accept it for some reason. It's saying here, blah, blah, blah. I won't say your email address, I'll keep that private. Hasn't accepted yet, so you need to accept it. What are you looking at? I'm just looking at something, guy, personal. I'll give you something. I sent it like 2 hours ago. It should work. Ooh, that actually looks fancy. I like that. Look at my house, Dane. Oh, look at Shorty Man. I only just recently did tours. Patient John one presents. Everyone's very eager today. I like eagerness, but it's like a very needy girlfriend. It's like, give me attention! It's like that today. It's like, I can't deal with the eagerness. It's got this overwhelming eagerness. Oh my god. That's actually brilliant. I love that. Oh Christ, that's brilliant. Why is he doing that? There we go, that'll do. sorry guys, happened half a little shortly. I tried to put a lever under the lamp. Did I try to put the lever underneath the lamp? But to be fair, they look really weird on top though. Unless we have them in the ground. Come down to me, honey. Yeah, I'm glad you guys enjoy that. It's true, though. No, it's got like. Kind of another reason that I'm trying to get what I'm covering. Sometimes it depends who you get with. The eager and shit. So I don't have the patience. Look inside. Let's see what happened. Oh, I'll have a look shortly. Right, I'm going to take all of this down, then I'm going to put them in the ground and see what they look like there. Oh, that's made me laugh. Made me very flustered as well. Very flustered. Then look inside the house. Right, I'll have a look, then. I'm not looking for about another 25 hours. Blonde hair, blue eyes, that'll make you faint on sight. But she looks like trouble. Her lips so kissable and poisonous. There's lots of crafted tables, which I like, and you got the stone flooring, nice. Dane, I am a builder's own, for the city, awesome dude. I blow your house up. Your own house. There's no creepers on it. Nope, it's on peaceful. And Dane's not so bad. Either gonna be very trolling, or there's just like a lot of dirt. If there's a lot of dirt, then I'm just like, yeah, that'll do. So far, so good. Can't see nothing bad. Her looks, I assume they come with a price. She's smiling, but that may just be a disguise. I wanna say hi, but I'm scared she'll kill me. Could we, will we, would she? Probably not. There's nothing. I'm gonna listen to you guys in a minute. Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna go back and do my thing. Right, I'm busy! I'm busy. I can't do anything in a minute. I'm 100% busy, dedicated to doing my thing. So I'm gonna go back and do my thing.
Do my thing, you know. Do my thing, you know, bruv. Proper pain.
So, right. I'm going to do my lovely road. I have an idea in mind. Right. So, we're going to put the... swap you for that. There. And get you, put you there. There we go. That should work. And so every like four, every four, every four. There we go. That should do. I'm not on the server. No, you're not, my friend, at the moment. Hopefully, you will be soon. One, two, three, four. So right, we're going to do this design and hopefully this looks nice and beautiful. And I just realised what I just did.
And this is when Dane realised what when he fucked up.
That. And that there. There we go. It's looking pretty good so far. Four. That and that there, that's really good. If you put the rest of the lamp under the lever, you can turn them on and off. I just keep them on, to be honest, because if they're lit up all the time, then when it's not on peaceful, hopefully it'll decrease the mob spawning and stuff like that. So just keep them on. I don't mind them being on, to be honest, all the time. Then put one. One on the corner for there. Yeah, we'll do one on the corner by here as well. And put that there, and about there. There we go. Looking good. I like it. Right, I need to take all of these down. Bloody hell, I did hours are quick. It takes time, man. It doesn't, like, no time at all. Doesn't take a long time at all. As long as you're dedicated, you can easily get it, man. Easily can be done. This dog was there. I'm intrigued. Is that my dog or is that? It's my dog. Why is my dog all the way over here? Place daylight. So, place daylight this. If it is dark, so no mobs. Mobs spawn. Mobs. Mobs are just a pain, to be honest. No one likes mobs. Does anyone actually like mobs on the server? Well, in the stream. Because I certainly don't. I'm just going to do it from this way. There's one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. There. I'm trying to break. What's that? I'm trying to break my house. Trying to break your house? Best mob gas. Oh, Christ, mob gas. Three. Hopefully, no one's trying to break people's houses. One, two, three, four. There we go. That's looking good. Then we just simply go one, two. Right, I need to make some more. Make some more. Best mob ever. Nah, I like freaking zombies. I think zombies are the cutest mobs. You gotta love zombies, man. There we go, looking good so far. Liking that a lot. Lights it up. Looking good. Just a second. Go troll someone. Nah, I'm not trolling anyone. Can I join the world? As long as you've got the 20 hours in, bro, then you can come join. But if you can't, if you haven't got the hours, then you can't join. Let me just double check your points. Points. Colin Hall. So you only got a 0.9, so you need to go up to 20 hours, so you've got pretty much like a long way to go yet. But once you get to 20 hours, then you can join. Right, Rory, you can join, dude. I love, they gave many XP. Many XP, wow! XP, wow. So it says, so it says I need to accept the payment. Yes! Dang, Zach! I got 100 hours, have you? You got 105 hours! Congrats, my friend! Congrats! Hey there, Busher? Welcome your face. Josh. Oh, three. There you go. Friends request, invite set. Thanks for the follow, my friend. Much greatly appreciated. I'm new. Welcome your face, man. Good that is. That's good. I might do one spot here. I say you were on one of the things. I can check. I see if you were streaming. I am, my friend. I am streaming. I'm always here, always. But I won't be here tomorrow because tomorrow's my day off. Let's go back up there. Then we're gonna make a car park, I think, in a bit. Right, I need to make some. The Master Army. How are you, boss? I'm very well, man. I'm very well. How are you? I don't need one. Let's try to rent my house. Always watching. Always. Always watching. Always. He keeps swinging a sword and is trying to break it. There you go. You boys behave now! Behave. I'd rather they added a commander blocks. Or, that would be cool, man. That would be cool. I thought that was hard when you was 4 hours, but... I thought it was hard when it was 4 hours, but it wasn't. It's not at all, man. It's only hard if you don't watch the stream. Don't watch the stream, then it's gonna be hard for you. But if you watch the stream, then it's easy to get them time up, man. Very easily. So I have two but there. Right, I need to go to the kitchen. Are you able to cancel payment and do it again, you reckon? Yeah, I'll be able to do it again. If not, Brad, it's your end, not mine. Won't be my end because my PayPal's functioning. Why is it not letting me log in now? If I get your email address. Don't let me drown. Don't let right. me drown. Cancel payment. Don't let me drown. Send payment. There you go, Brad. I sent it again, mate. Second attempt. If not, you might want to get in contact with PayPal, mate. There we go. I'm playing that for my playing my favorite No Clip Parade sound. Awesome. Are you playing No Clip Parade? No, PS4, my friend. Wait for a shower. Wait for a shower. Check fire spreads on. No fire spreads are off. And I was there to confirm the email. One job, Brad. One job. That's all you had to do. One job. Couldn't even do that one job. One job. Disappoint me, man. Disappoint me. But yeah, one job. One job. That's all you had to do. Right, I'm going to make a load of torches, I think. Please sleep. The rain is killing me. I like the rain. The rain's beautiful. I like the rain. Dana, I haven't seen you in a while. How you been? Hey, Challenge, I saw you last week. No, mate, sorry. How's it been forever, man? How's it been forever? Hope you're doing well, though, mate. Right, I need to get rid of some stuff as well. Right, I need some sticks. I am completely out of work. No, that's a good thing. I'm out of work. Right, make a load of torches. Make a load of torches! I got 37 actually. Dana! I'm messing around with my house. If people don't stop behaving on the server, I will stop removing people. There you go. Let's get to that point now. I'll just play it on my own with Twitch moderators and subs. So, people behave or that it will go down to subs and viewers only. No, subs and moderators only. So, that is your warning. Go. Yeah, that's looking good so far, man. That's looking good. That's looking good so far, man. I like the lamps. Might add the lamp right here as well. I'm behaving, please. Well, stop behaving. Don't stop behaving, it'll go down to that. There we go. That's looking good, man. Except my account got hacked, so I changed my passwords. No signs. Oh, good, man. Hackers are a pain in the ass, aren't they, man? Freaking hackers. What are we going to do with them, man? Hackers are a pain in the ass. Can I have a free gold, please? If you want to come see me, dude, I can sort you out for free gold. Right, cobblestone away! Got any general stuff I need to be thrown away. Put you in there. Put you in there. One bit of random wood, a bit of sand I don't need. There's anything I can get rid of. I've got a door. I don't need a door. me. Better out than in, I always say. I'm going to release these. I don't need them. Keep hold of you. Put some stuff away, though. I'm new to Minecraft. How do I play online with on PS4? One, two, three. There you go. If you're new to PS4, it's very easy, mate. All you gotta do is, well, literally play online. Well, when you make a new world, click play, then you can select online or offline. Then if you can select it to invite only or not invite only. Then if you have it on invite only, you have to invite people. Then what you do is, if you don't put it on invite only, then just start the world, then people can just join your session. Thanks for the follow, dude. Much greatly appreciate it. But that's how you play with people online, my friend. Nice doing business, don't you, boy? There you are, you got the payment now. You had one job, Brad, one freaking job, and you failed at it. How do you sleep at night, mate? How do you sleep at night? How do you sleep at night? I'm only trolling me up. Yeah, yeah. Or am I not? Who knows? There you go. I like having these lamps, man. Lamps is a good idea. Alright! Thank you very much, challenge, for the host. Much greatly appreciated. Looking good, man. Shut up. How long did it take you to make this world? We've been working on this since March. We have. We've been working on it since March. So it's still in work in progress at the moment. This is why I wanted this shovel repaired, because it's freaking a beast. So this is where a car park's gonna be. Oh, just shovel, man. Silk touch is all the way, man. Silk touch all the way. I just gotta pick it all up now. Pick it all up, pick it all up. So much easier to dig with this, man. Dane, last comment. That's it. Sorry. Dane, check out my place in the city when you're not busy. I'll have a look now, dude. I need to piss up. Dana, do you know Dane Smith is the stream logo for him? Well, thank you very much, dude. It's all it's all done in survival. It's all done in survival. Absolutely, 100% survival. If you stick around until the end of the stream, well, the end when we're done playing this game, I can show you and prove it to you that it's 100% survival. Perfect. Yeah, everything about this is 100% survival. Good so far, man, though. Put you there. Is that literally the last one? Oh my god, how weird is that? This has been in creative. Kappa. Right, it's gonna have a look at this. I saw you in creative. Yeah, probably play something else, but 100% survival. Kappa. Ooh, what's Zach working on then? Ooh, I like it. I like the windows. Hell yeah, baby! That's the kind of things I want to see in the city, man. As soon as I hit 20 hours, I'll be playing with you. Yeah, man, as soon as you hit 20 hours, man, then you can start joining. I like that, man. That's good, man. I'm also a Prestige 3. Nice, dude! I played Black Ops 3 since last week, and since then, it's made me not like want to return to it. It's like, it's made me salty about the game. Zach equals Tesco's, Zach. Oh, I see what you did there, Zach. I see what you did. I like it. I like it. Well done. I like it. Well done. I like it. Well done to you, sir. Alright, let's left a little bit around over here. I'll give you that one, Zach. I wouldn't have thought of that. Lol. Right to the edge there, so we've got to dig all of this out. I can do that easily. Right. Brad, thanks for the host, mate. Much greatly appreciate it. Just so you guys know as well, Mr. Brad and I have been like negotiating like the last 24 hours. And I've got a new thumbnail, which should be on like the video now. Not like now, but it will be up on the videos as of tomorrow or tonight. So there's got some new thumbnails coming your way, because Brad's taken up a nice bit of thumbnailing, and he I have done a little bit of business with him. So you guys have to check out the thumbnail at some point. Thanks for the follow there, my friend. Much greatly appreciate it. What's that cat doing, man? What are you doing? My cat's literally just jumped up and put its head behind my monitor just going, meow. It's scared the shit out of me. How to make Dane shit himself? Just get a fucking cat staring at you. Let's go to Tesco's when Zach's, it's closed. To be honest, don't mock me, mate. I got some majority of my clothes, and I get from fucking George, man. I love George. George is freaking babe. Fucking that George, mate. That fucking oh. He knows how to tickle me pickle. All right, go back down to here. I like the fact we're filling it out now, man. Filling it out. It's looking nicer for it. So changing the episode number, having to save it and change it, save them. Yeah, I know that pain. Oh my fucking shit. I don't know, guys. Anyone got apples? I don't, I'm afraid, mate. Oh, mate. Oh, I've got some flowers as well. That's what I wanted. Hello. Massive dent. Dane, you're saying that you're running low on wood, though there is a massive full of trees. Yeah, I know. There's fucking trees everywhere on this end. There we go. Right, got to put some of this in the chest. I've got the 20 hours. Can I join? Dun 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 dun. This is where I need like fireworks going off, like. Well done, Hooked. Welcome to the world. If you let me know your gamer tag, dude, then I can invite you to the server, mate. I can invite you to the server. So just let me know your gamer tag, then I will invite you right now, my friend. Well done again in 20 hours, man. Well done again in 20 hours. So just let me know your game tag, then I will invite you right now. Like just like a flower, kind of like flowers. There we go. So to everyone on YouTube, thank you all for watching today. Hope you have enjoyed this episode. If you have, make sure you hit that like button down below. Don't forget to comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I will see you all later on. Have yourself a lovely day, and I will see you later on. Have a good day.